Hi, I'm Phil from Hurst Dance Studios, and thank you for tuning in to our fabulous new YouTube channel featuring our wonderful new online dance tuition. Today I'm going to be showing you the Sacred Trust line dance. This is not one of our dances. It's quite a popular dance that's been around for quite a while. Now this dance does turn, it is what we call a four wall dance, which means that each time you start again you will be facing a different wall. It's going to rotate anti-clockwise or turn it to the left. So you'll start that way, then you'll start that way. You get the idea. Before we do it though, don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow and like our Facebook page. Okay, let's get rocking. So it's in the rhythm of a cha-cha-cha. So we're going to start with our left foot and we're going to do left and cha-cha-cha, right and cha-cha-cha, spot, turn, cha-cha-cha. Now we're going to roll up the room, turn, turn, lock, step, forward. From there, we do a twinkle. One, two, back, close, forward. One, two, a back, close, forward. We do 2 points with our left foot. Point, point, one, two, three. Drunken sail, that's called. Point, point, and one, two, three. And then we start again facing this way. I'll do it one more time this way. Though. So again, with our left foot, we dance. Left and cha-cha-cha, right and cha-cha-cha, turn and cha-cha-cha, roll, roll, cha-cha-cha, check, replace, one, two, three, check, replace, one, two, three, point, point, one, two, three, point, point, one, two, three. On that little section, I'll show you a little simpler way of doing it if you struggle with the drunken sail and the twinkle. You can just do check, replace, on the spot, check, on the spot, point, point, on the spot, on the spot. Just keep it nice and easy because we all want to enjoy dancing. Right, let's try that to music. I'll do it 4 times through so you can see it with the turn. Guys, I hope you enjoy doing that one at home. Again, that is a little bit trickier than some of the other dances, and you do need a little bit of space. I was really trying to compact that, so I stayed on screen then. Happy dancing. Take care.